find you. Cut the floor and ask me a warning. Ships are coming.
Thank you. I'm angry. All over for you!
Sunan, guide me. Too cold. My blood freezes. Strike of the June. You must row in these waters. Sail out!
Some years ago, I took the sea with a sword dancer called Eir. A brooding warrior with a face of stone and oak-hard arms. On a raid in Courland, we shored up along the edge of a forest, and explored until we came to People Pots, a large farm. It was night, and all were asleep. So we set about plundering the place in the quiet of eve, taking sheep and goats as we pleased. It was then that Eir saw a farmhand, and pressed the boy for the family's hidden silver. The farmhand squawked like a crow. Being hid beneath an anvil at the smith's forge, the silver was no trouble to lift. In secret, we took it and the boy back to the ship. It was then that Eir grew sad, for when the farmers woke, with the crack of day, they would know they had been robbed. Not by whom. So Eir ordered three of us to follow him, back to the sleep-hushed hamlet. As we burnt the houses, Eir shouted his name. I am Eir, son of Skallagrim, and I am the man who deprives you of everything! Never sailed with Eir again.
place if I stay here.
Hail Raventlan! You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it, for I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven Clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Why risk your men to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There would be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Eivor! Give us a hand! Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
Today my blade must do the work of Skull's sharp scissors, and cut short the cord of Kjotve's fate.
Well said, my sharp-tongued warrior scald. May we all live to hear that saga sung.
Eivor, a word!
Basim, Hytham. This feud is not yours, yet you fight it all the same. I find that strange.
You find it strange because you are wrong. Our clan, the Hidden Ones, have been fighting with Kjotve's order for centuries.
You came from Miklagard to kill Kjotve yourself.
We did. Or rather, we came so that Hytham could kill him. My apprentice has been studying this target for many months.
Is Kjotve's reputation so great outside Norway?
Not his reputation alone, but the order to which he belongs. Something of a rival clan to our own.
Hytham, I mean no disrespect to you or the Hidden Ones. But Kjotve is mine. My family's honor is at stake.
I understand. All that matters is that Kjotve dies this day.
On that, we are agreed.
Fight is mine, Kjotve. Sigurd is only here to watch me feed your innards to my raven.
Look at this! Once again, Eivor Wolfkist appears to take a swipe at me!
This is my father's shame. Today I take back the honor he lost. I call a Holmgang! Here! Against the Oathbreaker!
I will make you beg, as your father begged Wolfkist. Squeal, as your mother squealed.
You destroyed my life. I will take yours.
You are weak, like your father was weak. You dance better than you fight. You cannot avoid your death. Face the fear! No weapons but these hands! Come, embrace your destiny!
Drink your blood!
Your flesh will feed my wolves!
Yeah!
You are your father's son.
Clan, your lives are forfeit. Come forward if you must, into the crucible of your doom.
Your father is dead, Gorm. His debts repaid. Open the gates and you will be spared.
Wallow in shit, Wolfkist. Archers, take aim.
Ravens, show no mercy.
Archers, fire.
Forward to glory!
Ragnar!
Stop! Give up, you shit!
Archers!